I better go fix my face. My date will be here any minute.
Excuse me, ladies. Which way to 1313 Skid Row?
I'm afraid that information is gonna cost you a dollar.
Hey, no problem.
It's right over there. But if you're like the thousands of others flocking here to see the Audrey 2, you better come back tomorrow, man. That shop is closed today. Took a dollar.
I'm not here to shop. I'm here to pick up my date.
Your date? You ain't by any chance talking about a girl with a black eye.
And several other medical problems?
As a matter of fact,
Ladies,
please. I'm friendly. Truce. Patchum.
Want some nitrous oxide?
Why don't you get lost, Vitalis Brains? Last thing Audrey needs around here is more of your kind.
My kind? It's a very nice kind, ladies. I'm not a monster.
And what else would you call it?
I would call it... I would call it an occupational hazard.
Say what?
You see, girls, my line of work requires a certain fascination with human pain and suffering. Stuff's great. Allow me to explain. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I poisoned guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash his head. That's what my mama said.
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dead-end. You have a talent for causing things pain.
Hey!
Son, be a
dead-end.
People will pay you to be inhumane.
Inhumane.
Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood. And thinking would suit you still less. So be a dead-end. You'll be a success.
Here he is, girl. The leader of the black. Watch him suck up that gas. Oh, my God. He's a dentist and he'll never be any good. Who wants to tease them by the Marquis de Sade? Oh, that hurts. I'm not dumb.
Ah, shut up. Open wide. Here I come. I am your dentist, and I enjoy the career that I take.
You love it.
I am your dentist, and I get off on the pain I inflict.
Really love it.
When I start extracting your molars, you girls will be screaming like holy rollers. And though it may cause my patients distress, somewhere in heaven above me, I know that my mama's proud of me. Mommy. Cause I'm a dentist and a success. Say ah. How you doing?
Fine, thank you. But the shop's closed.
Oh, I'm not here to shop. I'm here... Hey, this must be that plant they're talking about on the news. What do you call it?
An Audrey 2.
Cute name. Catchy. Nice plant. Big.
Thank you. I raised it myself. Now, if you don't mind, I'm not really supposed to let it...
So I hear some kind of new species or something.
Well, that's what they tell me. But you'll have to leave now. We're
it's forward. Okay, Seymour. This is my boyfriend, Seymour, Oren Scrivello.
DDS.
Tell you something, kid. You say you raised this thing, right?
Right.
Well, if I was you, I sure as hell wouldn't keep it under a barrel down in a skid row dump like this. This avocado could be your ticket to the stars. You could take it to any floral shop in town and name your price. Hell, somebody make you a goddamn partner to get their hands on this.
I don't care. I'm happy here.
Seymour's very loyal.
Somebody talking to you.
Oh, no. Excuse me.
Excuse me what?
Excuse me, doctor.
That's better. I'll tell you, kid. This thing's a big green gold mine. Get your ass out of this dump and take that plant with you.
What?
Mushnik Skid Row florist. It's like a joke. You hear me talking?
I hear you.
He hears them.
Shouldn't we be leaving now? I'm sorry.
Sorry what?
I'm sorry, doctor. Doctor, sorry, doctor.
Got a train of ace stud? Well, my bike's outside in double park, but you think about what I said, Skippy. I mean it. You think about it.
Sure, sure. I'll think about it.
You do that.
You'll think about it.
Okay, Arthur! You got the handcuffs?
They're right in my bag!
Then let's go.
You think this is all coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here? Your adoption?